Butler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
was gonna die. Thanks. Help me!
Cells at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brook, I need you up on that wall!
Thanks.
Damn it!
Help me!
Help me!
Help me!
Help me!
people! Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Crash, I just remember fog, then walking in a field, then I saw her.
I'm warning you!
Over here. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss, it makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Nice to see you, miss. How you doing?
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from.
Go Cougars!
Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there.
And they're poisoning everything.
I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
You won't believe.
Be careful, Rook.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
Thank you. the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to battle Faye. That girl has everything.
Bye. barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Not here to arrest me? Cool. Sorry. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Shark. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types. Get the fuck out of here, Johnny Law! I know my rights, I ain't doing nothing wrong. Okay. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. My special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Thank you.
chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Another attack could come at any moment.
Job is what we need.